Well, we're trying to turn that back on, and we're gonna see how this works. See if this does any. If this see if it restarting corrected whatever issue I was just having. Continue story. I hope I don't have to redo anything. I hope I don't have to redo anything, because that would be super unfortunate. Alright. Let's try this again.
Titan, dock aboard the depot for immediate debriefing.
Titan Squadron, return to the Overseer at once. We're leaving the riveting system.
Captain, I reassigned you.
My orders come from above you, Colonel Grell. I have everything I came for. Cut communications with this imbecile.
You'll regret this, Captain. I promise you that.
Alright, let's try this again. Let's try this again. Okay, yeah, no, look at that. That it worked instantly. Loaded instantly. Yeah, I was like, no way. No way it's taken this long to load. No fucking way. There we go. Okay. Okay. Alright. Just give me my briefing. I don't think the victory is nearly at hand.
It's almost back to full strength. Our only obstacle now is Vanguard Squadron. I won't let them catch us off guard.
I just don't understand how I'm going to fight myself in this game.
Has a plan to draw Vanguard Squadron and other defenders away from the Nadiri dockyards. The Admiral has ordered Titan Squadron to play a part, and she wants you to take the lead. For this mission, at least. I trust Admiral Sloan's decision. You've proven yourself capable many times over. Just don't let it go to your head. It would be a pity if you turned out like Colonel Grell.
Trying to tell me not to turn out like who? Oh, hey there. I think I got the camera fixed. Did I? No? No? Not the camera not fixed? Weird. Yeah, I don't know why, but my camera just does not want to work today. Don't know why.
The dockyards are protected by a massive rebel fleet. We cannot engage the Starhawk until it is vulnerable. Admiral Sloan's strategy is simple. Lure the Republic fleet away from Nadiri.
Of course it's simple. They're idiots. These people are fucking idiots. Of course it's simple.
We've been assigned to attack Mon Cala. We don't have the numbers for a pitched battle, so you will have to strike fast. Your mission is to sow chaos through multiple attacks, moving quickly. These refueling pods are your first target. Next, attack civilian transports and any medical frigates supporting them. This will certainly draw out Anvil Squadron, who are defending Mon Cala. Mm. Stay ahead of them.
So we're really trying to just, like, fuck these people up.
For more responsibility. You,
I mean, like, I guess that's what we're always doing, so.
And brutal. They've earned it.
Every one of these missions is be fast and brutal. I don't care what you what these characters have to say. I just don't.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE fighter, Reaper, or Interceptor. Your choice.
I like the Interceptor. I'm gonna... This is interesting.
Mon Cala, one of the Republic's key shipyards.
So quiet. Perfect target.
Show no mercy, Titan. Sowing terror and outrage here means victory at Nadiri. Your first target is the refueling pods in orbit. Remember, enemy starfighters are patrolling this system. Move quickly and cut down any interference.
Let's get started. Lead on, three.
All right. Okay.
This will draw enemy attention. Let them come. Plenty of firepower to go around.
We're not here for a drawn-out battle, Henri. Hit it with tactics, remember.
Easy pickings. I'm with you.
Got up just... Double check the sound is working properly here. Oh god.
Fuel eliminated. Titan, Anvil Squadron has been alerted. Enemy reinforcements will be there any minute.
Permission to take points.
There we go. Yeah, we're cutting the shit out of it.
A lucky shot.
Oh, that one's good.
To my location.
Nicely done, Titan. They will feel that loss.
Alright, what are we fucking with now? What do you got? What do we got? What are you doing? What are we doing now?
Titan 3, those transports are our next target. Looks like Anvil Squadron is already here.
Titan Squadron, these ships are under our protection. Leave now or be destroyed.
There's a third way, Anvil. You won't like it.
No, something tells me they won't like it. Something tells me that I won't. As if that's a new idea. Alright, what now? What do you got? What do you got? You know what? We're fine.
Resistance, Titan. Anvil's on alert now.
We're ready for them. Frigate's taking damage.
Superb work. The Silver Coronet is next.
Joining up.
Take no chances, Titan. Return to the Overseer's hangar if you need emergency repairs. This is it, Titan. The Silver Coronet. The pride of Anvil Squadron. And a chance to strike an even greater blow. Titan 3, lead the assault. Demonstrate your capabilities.
All right, 3. Lead on.
Just getting the... Three, yep, there we go.
It might help to take out the Coronet's shield generators. Those gills on its arm.
We're wasting time on the Coronet's shields. Fly underneath them. We can attack the hull directly.
Hope don't freeze again.
The Republic will rush to
yep, there we go.
And
Let's talk.
How about let's not talk, because I don't care what any of you people have to say.
Our diversion was a success. Vanguard Squadron has left the Nadiri dockyards to aid Mon Cala, leaving the Starhawk completely exposed. We now have a clear shot to finish our mission. Admiral Sloan has sent reinforcements to help secure our victory. But you, Titan Squadron, will lead the strike against the Starhawk. If New Republic patrols and perimeter defenses intercept you on approach, show them no mercy. Before we begin our Baradium assault, you must bring down the dockyard's shields. We've discovered shield generators at these locations. Destroy them all, and the Overseer's bombardment will begin. After the shield generators are down, Titan III will return to the Overseer to acquire Baradium-enhanced munitions. This is where we show our true strength. Immobilize the Starhawk with Baradium. Do not stop until its hyperdrive is destroyed. I want that ship helpless when I deliver the killing blow. Let's make Admiral Sloan proud.
Oh no, I dropped my controller. Yeah, you guys can all go fuck yourself. I don't care. I don't care what you have to say.
Consider outfitting your bomber to handle New Republic fighters as well as their capital ships. Your loadout is looking good. It'll be even better once we're cleared to give you Baradium explosives.
We're gonna get Baradium explosives, huh? I like this lady. Hey, Harrison Dula.
This is Captain Carroll of the Overseer. Your Starhawk dies today, as will you. Titan Squadron, attack. With pleasure. All turrets open fire on those ships. Your meager defenses cannot stop us.
Titan, eliminate all turrets. Let's give the Overseer a clear path to the Starhawk.
It's a pretty game. I can't. Alright, what do we got?
Thank you.
shields. This won't take long.
Titan, we need to fly past that Starhawk to hit their generators.
It won't be a problem. All units report in. You're wasting your breath. They're dead. Javes told me about you, Tourista. Violence follows wherever you go. Fostar Haven, Hosnian Prime, Decebral, Moncala. History will remember what side you chose. History has no sides. Only survivors. Our shields will hold. Only as long as we let them. Titan, destroy the dockyard's shield generators.
Understood.
So that's their Starhawk battleship.
For now, soon that monstrosity will be a wreckage.
I'm in position.
Oh god.
You'll have to try harder than that. I won't last much longer. Lucky I was here. Lucky I was here. Worry about yourself next time.
Oh god.
Enemy fighters are coming from that hangar.
Then let's take it out.
Takes care of that. Shield generator down.
Alright, why all of a sudden do I feel like my turning is just like...
I think they're shooting at me! I love this bar! You're welcome!
I have your back. Completing formation.
Good work. And
so what's next? Time for an objective. Oh! Enemy locked on. What do you know? I'm being followed.
Oh, Christ. All right. Come on.
Let me reload. Stand by. Reloading.
Shields are down. The dockyards are exposed.
Overseer, prepare to fire. Wait, we have civilians preparing to evacuate. They have no place in this battle. Then you should never have brought them here.
That meridian is really working. Titan, finish what needs finishing, then regroup.
Come on. Come on. I don't understand why it's referred to as a Corvette. Seems like a dumb name for that ship, but whatever.
Enough.
Also, like, do these people not understand that by this point that, like, the Empire doesn't give a shit about civilian casualties? What you got for me?
We've outfitted your bomber with uranium explosives. Happy hunting.
All right.
Now, Titan 3, attack the Starhawk. Do not let it get away. Starhawk, make your peace. We're leaving and taking everyone from the Nadiri dockyards with us. You've evaded the Empire long enough. Today, there will be no escape. Titan 3, General Syndulla is aboard the Starhawk. Immobilize it, and the Overseer will deliver the killing blow. Making an attack run. Really, just give up your, like, primary motivating factor. You're just gonna give up on your, like, the whole point of, okay. Alright. Briefing.
The Nadiri dockyards are burning. Their Starhawk flees before us. Linden and Vanguard are within our reach. Vengeance is sweet, isn't it? But this is no time to get complacent. I've waited too long to let Linden slip away again. Admiral Sloane is adamant that the Starhawk be destroyed, but we cannot engage it directly. The tractor beam is too powerful. Instead, we must force them into the Ringali Nebula. There, Vanguard and their battleship will be erased from history. Our Empire has called us to serve. We cannot fail. Are we ready to begin?
Yeah, just Christ.
He's on the run. You have done well, Titan Squadron. But in order to stop them, I need you to break off from the Overseer and fly ahead of the enemy fleet to set a trap. LT-514's calculations indicate that the remains of the Nadiri fleet is attempting to reach the New Republic capital of Chandrila. To do so, they must navigate the junkyard of scrapped Imperial ships they've been using to build that monstrous Starhawk. Poetic.
Isn't it?
We've detected several reactor cores in the junkyard. Titan,
is it poetic?
Fly ahead of their fleet and use the cores to create a minefield on
their... I don't know, I'm not sure how poetic I feel like it is.
Detonate when shot and devastate any ships nearby. That includes you. Wield this advantage cautiously. Destroy any Republic starfighters attempting to scout the dangers of the debris field. Your TIEs alone may struggle against the fleet's larger ships. Detonate the cores to take them out. If all goes according to plan, the Starhawk will either be destroyed in your minefield or be forced to divert into the deadly Ringali Nebula. Either way, we win.
Yeah, no, I'm not sitting around and talking to you guys anymore. I don't have to, and you're not interesting.
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE bomber or a TIE Reaper.
Bomber! Bomber! Give me the bomber! Get to the bomber! Got to get to the bomber! Oh no! Oh no! You got to get to the bomber! Oh no!
Overseer, Titan is outbound and advancing ahead of the enemy fleet.
Excellent. Dismantle their fleet in the debris field. They'll die here or divert the Starhawk into the Ringali Nebula.
Wow, that's pretty though. God damn.
We're approaching the junkyard now.
This isn't just a junkyard.
Every level I'm kind of blown away by the environment design.
How many different destroyers do you think they left out here? And what did the Republic do to their crews?
Doesn't matter. We can't change what happened. All we can do now is deliver vengeance.
Before we're done today, this will be a rebel graveyard too.
Oh, wow.
Active core located. so it's useless to us. Destroy it and move on.
Moofs. What are moofs? The fuck is a moof?
Not reach Chandra.
One more. Let's take this bitch out. Awesome, alright.
Another convoy is inbound.
We'll be ready for them. Titan 3, scan more cores. We don't have much time to rearm our minefield.
Oh god. Well, I keep having to turn around and go into the, like, range to scan it, so... Whoops, I blew myself up.
Corvette's incoming.
Do we have enough cores to take them out?
We'd better.
Careful, you're in the cores kill zone.
I didn't need your help.
They're in the blast zone.
Thank you. Hey! Last one.
Hit them. Well done.
Well done, Titan Squadron. Regroup.
Oh shit.
Enemy got a lock.
I hit it too fast. Hit it too early. Too early. Is anyone else even helping with this? Because, like, I swear to God, these have gone down way easier than this in other parts of the game.
Impudent scum! They're almost here!
Hey! Work this time. Sweet!
Nicely done. Frigate destroyed.
That's an understatement. Overseer, what's the situation?
Hell yeah!
Return to the Overseer for refueling. We have them right where we want them. The Starhawk is changing course. They're terrified of you, Titan Squadron. We've diverted the rebels toward the Ringali Nebula.
I don't feel good about doing this stuff.
Can you talk?
Pressing emergency fuel line purge. All mechanics seal fuel outlets immediately.
Ardo asked if I saw a way through that minefield Titan set up. But no matter what path we took, we'd lose the fleet. I know it. So the commander took Ardo's second choice. We're heading into the Ringali Nebula. No long-distance comms, sensors are on. It's a gamble. When those missiles hit us back, but we got to our next better.
Alright. And I think here is a good stopping point for today. I will. Maybe either today, maybe tomorrow. But either way, we will be wrapping up the final part of Star Wars Squadrons. Next time with part 5. Anybody that is hanging, stop by and hung out, thank you so much for checking up the channel. I hope you have fun. If you do, give us a follow or a like and subscribe if you're watching this on YouTube later. Whatever time of day you're checking this out, I hope you have a good morning, evening, afternoon, whatever it is.